To enable or disable auto backup home screen in Samsung Galaxy S21, S21 Plus or S21 Ultra, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find accounts and backup, and then tap accounts and backup, select manage accounts, and then select your Samsung account, tap change account, and then tap auto backup. To enable back auto backup home screen, tap home screen switch until blue, or to disable or turn off, tap switch until black or until white. Tap switch until blue to turn on or disable auto backup home screen, or tap switch until black or white to disable or turn off auto backup home screen. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.